Hello world, I'm Connor Brett from Beyond. In my last video, I showed off two opposing walls, one horizontal and one vertical, which each had two self-repairing walls facing into each other to create a single double. I mentioned that it might be possible to do it four ways in all four directions. So, for this video, I went and did that. It looks like a portal to my doom, but it's a self-repairing wall in four directions. I turn it on, run a bit. And here we go. If I break this, that one came from the top, now the bottom, and now we see it coming from the sides as well. If I continuously try and break, we will see it close in all four directions. This was a bit complicated. I had to do a 5-tick clock rather than a 3-tick in order to be able to space out the push piston pushes at regular intervals, but overall, it wasn't too difficult. I just needed to make an upside down wall, a right side up, and then two sideways, and then just time them on the same clock. And it's quite impressive. This could be useful for a part of like vault walls or something to make it extra well defended. But that is my video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and ring the notification bell. But that is all. Bye!